Alright. Got another mod I'm doing. Basically, I stuck a different grill on it, and I don't like it. I only got it so I could do this. I'm taking the insert piece out, taking that off. Gotta go through all these tabs, as you can see. Get that done. I will be using a mesh that I've got from Amazon, from Grill Mesh. And I'm over ecstatic to actually use it. I like it the way it looks and such. Let's see what we got here. And I'm really hoping that this comes out well. Got a sticker, got a card. I'll be looking forward to using them in the future too. So let's go start with this first. Get the alright. Gotta get these popped out. Some of them don't want to pop out. That's when we use the flathead.
Got it.
Oh yeah. Whew. So got that off. Set that aside. So I'm actually going to go around, grind all this out. Get these plastic pieces out. Grind it all in there, make it all nice and flat. And then I'll be back. Time to do the measures and cut it out and glue it. But now I have to figure out what I'm going to use in order to keep it from bending. So I thought about it and thought about it and couldn't figure anything out that I got in here. But I got an idea. I have these, which I got from my aunt, and I could use at least 4 of these, hopefully. Let's see. Yep, okay, there's 4. Now I gotta decide if I wanna do just one big piece or 2 separate pieces on each. It will be the same size all the way around, so still. Borrow some tin snips from the neighbor. Get my chair. Let's see, we gotta go down 4 inches. Yeah, I'm still taking the long way around, but still, you know what? Let's see. Oh. I'll deal with that. Got some rain coming. I've been wanting to get this done. Not because of the rain, but get it done for tomorrow. And get it all glued up by tomorrow. That way I could put the spray paint on it, the gloss black. And then I could put it on. Get rid of that ugly ass other one I got, which will just take up space here. Boop boop bee doop boo. Alright. Alright. Got them all cut out. Move everything now. Right there. Now it's time to start shaping it. Shape. Okay, 10 snips. Stuff's out of pocket. Okay. Got 4 here. Okay. Time to start shaping. There. It's always good to have good neighbors. Okay. And I will be back after I do all four. Got them all pre-cut, ready to fit, but as you can tell, not straight. So we're gonna straighten it. Each one. So, what we're going to do, simply, stick this, let's make sure we get it on there the right way, everything's the same. Okay. Tighten. Okay, that's gonna be a bit. Let's find something to kinda take up the slack. straight. Four. Well. Good zip tie. Thank you.
reason why I took the time out to even cut this and do the mesh and stuff, I don't want to be like everybody else and get the SRT grill and stuff. Not really a big fan of it anyways. So, just so you guys know why I'm going through this.
Alright, I'm gonna finish gluing this and I'll be back. Got it all glued. Keeping my fingers crossed that it holds. Alright. Now we gotta clip this all off. And then fit it up. I think there's one I accidentally glued. Don't remember. I think it might be this one. No? Or is it this one? Nope. Did I miss any? Okay. We're good. It is completely dry, so now gotta mock it up, but I think there's a tab I'm gonna have to cut out. Just this one. Yep. Well, and that is where I'll use this. get the light so I can show you guys what the grill that I have on it is. That one. I'm not a big fan of it. So I'll be taking that off. And going with that.
Oh, there's a gap up in there.
Alright, be back.